Well, here we are. It's the last day now. Our last breakfast. Thoroughly enjoyed it too. Here we are at EYEBROOK. Lovely shop. And guess who we met there? Kenny and George. Nice to see them. They were going home. Last we walked down to the fish. Boat number 26. Here I come.
Thank you.
Well, we were fairly quick getting into the fish, both Andy and I. Again, we got a good amount of fish for the time that we were there. Very, very hard fighting fish.
I just fucked them on.
There's a whole different species down there.
What do you call it?
Absolutely cobra. Of our destinations. We're only going to fish here until about 1-2 o'clock and then starting the journey home, so we're just more or less to try it out. That was good. Thoroughly enjoyed it. However, the water was pretty well greened up, if you like. It's quite algae covered in places. Where the wind was blowing into the sides, it was certainly pretty bad, but if you went upwind, it was okay. But Hans and I, we both got a fish again. About 2 o'clock, we both got about eight apiece. It's good. I would certainly be back. I'm seriously thinking of going back for a draycod. However, better see what the other half thinks.